This is silly.
It isn't like there's not enough room.
He always has to drive.
Driving the Mazda Protege is so enjoyable, people don't think of it as a compact car.
Why do we go through this every time?
Maybe I drive too fast.
He drives so slow.
But while the Protege may have room for five, unfortunately, there's only room for one driver.
Next time, we take one car.
Yeah, ours.
The Mazda Protege. It just feels right.